द लेंथ ऑफ द कॉमन कोड. ओके नाउ व्हाट इज अवर क्वेश्चन. नाउ यू कैन सी इन दिस लैब बॉय. Okay, there are two different circle who intersect at two point. This is first point. Okay, and this second point. The radius of these two circles is 5 centimeter and 3 centimeter. Okay, it means, for example, it is center point O for the first circle, and it is center point of the second circle O prime. Okay, and there is common chord between these two circles, right? We suppose that the common chord is AB. Okay, for example, it is your second center point of the circle O prime. Now you know very well that this OA is a radius of a circle 5 centimeter. Yes or no, Fazil? Yes, then OA is a radius of 5 centimeter circle. Now O prime A, what is O prime A? OA is a radius of 5 centimeter circle, and O prime A is a radius of small circle 3 centimeter. Okay, now we have to find AB. AB is a length of chord. We have to find AB. But here, given that the distance between the center point of these two circles is 4 centimeter, so O prime is given. O prime is equal to 4 centimeter is given. Now we have to find what we have to find? Chord, length of chord AB. Find karwano. Now first of all, we don't know how can we find, so just I assume that here C point, okay, and what we have to do, this distance is 5 centimeter is given, OO prime distance is 4 centimeter given. And here we have to find AC, and for finding the AC we have no value of O prime C. Here you can see this O prime and C, between this you can see my cursor, O prime C, we have no idea about O prime C. So I am supposing X here. Okay, now consider the triangle. Which triangle? I am drawing here the triangle, so you can clearly consider this. This is O, O prime, C, and A. Here OA 5 centimeter is given, O prime is 4 centimeter, O prime C, we suppose X, we have to find AC. So in which you can see that, you know very well, a chord, a line segment joining the center point and chord is always perpendicular. We know the theorem. Okay, it means it is perpendicular. So if you want to apply Pythagoras theorem, we can apply that OA square is hypotenuse is equal to AC square plus OC square. Now AC square we have to find, so I am taking OC square to the left side. So AC square is equal to OA square phi square minus OC means, OC means 4 and x. So 4 plus x. Otherwise, we can write here x plus 4 whole square. Okay, now solve this. 5 square 25 minus x plus 4 square means x square plus 4 to the 8x plus 4 square 60. You know very well the algebraic identity. We can study about algebraic identity in second chapter. A plus b whole square means a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, now AC square is equal to 25 minus x square. We apply minus sign to the bracket. So all the term become minus. So what is the value of AC? 25 minus 69 minus 8x minus x square. It is the first equation for the AC. Now again you consider, okay, 1 minute, I am writing here in triangle OAC. Okay, now again please consider this triangle O prime C A, only this small triangle in which O prime A is the radius of smaller circle and it is 3 centimeter given. Okay, so now if you want to apply Pythagoras theorem again in a triangle O prime C A, so we can write that O prime A whole square is equal to A C square plus O prime C square, and we have to find A C square, so O prime A square minus O prime C square. What is O prime A square? Tell me. O prime A means radius of smaller circle, 3 square. Minus O prime C, we suppose x square. So 3 square 9, 9 minus x square, it is the value of AC. So it is your second equation. Now you can see the first equation and second equation of AC square. We compare these two equations. So we get the value of x. Okay. So 9 minus x square is equal to 9 minus 8x minus x square. The comparison of these two, 9 minus 8x minus x square and 9 minus x square. And now you can see that 9 will be cut because of both the side it is given. Minus x square will be cut. So what is left in left side? 0. And right side minus 8x. So x is equal to what is the value? 0 by minus 8. So x is equal to, we get 0. It means here we suppose the distance between O prime C is 0. Means this line, O prime A line and AC line, these two lines are similar, only one line. Intersecting line. Okay, so the value of AC we get at only 4 centimeter. Okay, we get x is equal to 0. If you want to put here, you can put this in a value, yes or no? Okay, so AC is equal to, we get AC square is equal to 9 minus x square given. So AC square is equal to 9 minus 0 square. AC square is equal to 9 and AC is equal to 3 centimeter. But we have to find the total chord, and total chord is AB. Okay, we get only 3 centimeter is half chord. So if you want to find the whole chord AB, What is the value? AB is equal to 2AC. AB is equal to 2AC. So AB is equal to 2 into 3. 6 centimeter is your answer. Okay. Now write down this complete question and please understood this question, because of this all the questions are useful in 10th standard. Okay. Okay, write down fast. How many students are present right now? Muhammad Ali Jiwani, Salman, Saeem Akbar, Fazil. Okay. Write down fast.
Okay, sir.
Return boys. Saeem Akbar, Fazil.
Yes.
Lakhayu. Can I?
Yes, sir, done.
Hello. हेलो। मोहम्मद अली, सारिम, सलमान, सईम अकबर, अब्बास। बेटा
सर
लखन, लखियो क्या नाते लखियो। तो
सर मुझे आई वो छू।
बेटा स्क्रीनशॉट ले रहा चार फटाफट हुए।
हाँ सर।
चलेगा, चल जल्दी ले ले स्क्रीनशॉट। चलो सेकंड क्वेश्चन। इफ टू कोर्ड, टू इक्वल कोर्ड्स ऑफ अ सर्कल इंटरसेक्ट विद इन द सर्कल, प्रूव दैट द सेगमेंट ऑफ वन कोर्ड आर इक्वल टू करस्पॉन्डिंग सेगमेंट ऑफ द अदर कोर्ड। मोमस क्वेश्चन जे एंड देन आफ्टर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल सपोज दिस अ सर्कल ऑफ सम रेडियस, वी डोंट नो। नाउ टू इक्वल कोर्ड ऑफ दिस सर्कल आर इंटरसेक्ट विद इन अ सर्कल। व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ विद इन अ सर्कल? विद इन अ सर्कल मीन्स इन दी इनर पार्ट ऑफ अ सर्कल। ओके, सेंटर पॉइंट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस कोड इज ए बी एंड द अनदर कोड इज सी डी। वॉट इज योर क्वेश्चन? फॉर एग्जाम्पल इट इज इंटरसेक्ट इन अ पॉइंट ई। सो योर क्वेश्चन इज जस्ट यू हैव टू प्रूव दैट the one part of code AE is always equal to the corresponding part of another code. Another code means CD and એનો corresponding part એટલે DE. તમે AE ની વાત કરો તો AE માટે corresponding part કોણ થયું? DE. અને અગર તમે BE ની વાત કરો તો corresponding part થશે CE. તો બસ આ વસ્તુને તમારે પ્રૂવ કરવાની છે. ઓકે, હિયર ગિવન ધેટ ધી સેન્ટર પોઈન્ટ ઓ. નાવ ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ નો વેરી વેલ ફ્રોમ ધી થિયરમ, અ લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ જોઈનિંગ ધી સેન્ટર પોઈન્ટ એન્ડ ધી કોડ ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ પરપેન્ડિક્યુલર. યસ ઓર નો? યસ ઓર નો?
Yes.
Okay, so this perpendicular point name I am giving here the name P and Q. Okay, now I want to join these two points OC. Which point? OC. Okay, sorry, OC नहीं, OE point. Now we are through that question with the help of some theorem. Okay, please see here and listen me carefully. First of all, it is given in a question here. AB is equal to CD is given. It is equal code means AB and CD. These two codes are equal. Now consider this two triangle. Triangle OPE and triangle OQE. Which two triangle? First triangle this OPE, this triangle, and then another this triangle. Consider these two triangle, and we have to compare here some point. In these two triangle, OP and OQ are always equal because of it is perpendicular distance from the center point, and if the chord, the length of chord is equal, then this perpendicular distance is always equal. It is one theorem. Okay, if you want to see this theorem. Yeah, write down theorem 10.6. Please read. Equal chords of a circle are equidistant from the center. What is the meaning of this statement? If the length of a chord are equal, then the perpendicular distance from the center is always equal. It is equidistant. So if you want to write down here, we can write theorem 10.6 from theorem 10.6. Now another thing. OE is common side for these two different triangles. Yes or no? Tell me. Hello. Hello. Abbas, Fuzzy.
Yes,
OE is common side for this two triangle. OE, OE in bracket we can write here. Common. Okay. And one another thing is given. Which thing? You can see here angle OPE and OQE, these two angles are 90 degree. Angle OPE is equal to angle OQE, these two angles are 90 degree. So it is always equal in measurement. Now we have to help from our chapter number 7, because of we cannot do the chapter number 7 triangle. So please remember this thing. Whenever we do the chapter number 7, I explain this all the thing. How can we do the congruence triangle? So it is the concept of congruence triangle, and in which here the OE is common side, it is hypotenuse. This is right angle 90 degree, and this is any other side S. So it is the condition of RHS, right hand, not right hand, it is right angle, hypotenuse, and one side. If in any two triangle, right angle, hypotenuse, and one sides are equal, then we can say that these two triangles are congruence. And what is the meaning of congruence? Congruence means these two triangles are always equal. And if this triangle are always equal, it means these two sides, PE and QE, these two sides are equal. Okay? So from this two triangle, PE and QE are equal, we can write here in bracket from above congruence triangle condition. Okay. Now please see again the same thing. Now PE and QE, these two are equal. Okay? We prove that these two, PE and QE, these two sides are equal. Okay. Now we have to prove that AB is equal. Yes or no? AB and CD, it is given that here AB and CD are equal. these two different poles are equal measurement. So if you want to add AB and this small portion PE, what we get, please see here. PE and QE. Now AB is equal to CD, and if you add these two, AB plus P. No, one minute. Okay. Now AB means. What is the meaning of AB? AE plus BE. And CD means CE plus ED. These two segments. So I am adding here only these two segments. AE plus BE is equal to CE plus ED. Okay. Now, only last step we left here. In this AE, PE, and in this EE, QE is common. So if we subtract this part PE and QP, then this part AP and DQ are equal. Okay. So we subtract this part again. AB is equal to, sorry, not AB. EE is equal to DE. From this part is common and equal. So we subtract this part. So what is left? AP and DQ. So we prove that AP is equal to DQ. Now you can see, if AP and DQ is equal, so another left part is also equal. Yes or no? Okay, so here we can prove these two things. Okay, now write down. Write down fast. Okay.
Now, rest of the questions we will do in next lecture. And